pretty intense. First day in pass, so everybody's pretty amped up, ready to go. All the work we put in over the summer is about to, you know, manifest right now. I'm about to see who's really working, who wasn't, and if they weren't working, man, they're gonna get right. We still got about 20 more practices to go, so we'll be fine.
By the competing, we all trying to get better, pushing each other, trying to take our game to the next level, and getting ready for the season.
Yeah, it's definitely a grind over these next few weeks, but you know, in our leadership meetings, we talked with Coach Wag, and he said us guys got to bring the intensity every single day, and that's what we're looking to do, and hopefully the young guys will follow.
I'll just try to lead by example, make sure that everybody's focused on the long-term goal. But then the game, we still got to take it one rep at a time.
Great, you know, as kickers, you know, you kind of started out at the beginning, get a lot of time to watch, so it's fun to watch all the guys. We got a lot of energy this year, so we're coming out strong. I feel we're a little more hungry this year. We brought in a lot of guys, a lot of talent. We're starting to bring it together even 3 days into camp, so you know, I can't imagine what 2 more weeks will do for us.
There's just a lot of excitement around camp. Everybody's been flying around, offense and defense. It's been competitive, and like what we've seen out of the young guys, like what we've seen out of the old guys, leadership, and just showing them how it goes. And coach has been great, and it's been great weather out here underneath the lights.
Motivating guys, you know, outside, off the field, you know, making sure they're good mentally. You know, some guys are like lagging around and kind of tired, but just getting them going in the calf, you know, wherever I can, just, you know, making sure they're still awake and aware of what's going on and making sure they're ready to go.